crochet friends, I will add a top hat and black bow and a microphone. Let's see what he looks like with that. Right, top hat, magic ring. And I will using smaller than the 5 mm hook because this one is a 4 medium size yarn. So this one or my purple one. It is 4 mm hook. Yes, 4 mm hook. And the magic ring. Chain one. I will using single crochet 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 7 increase. So I will making 14 stitch, 2 single crochet in the same spot. So there was a first increase. Increase 1, increase 2, increase 3, increase 4, increase 5, increase 6, and increase 7. So I made a 14 stitch. Now I will using only I think that's a good size for this little bear. So I will using only back stitch single crochet 14. So this is back stitch. Let me find again. Okay, there have a front and back. I will using only back stitch. Here we go. Single crochet 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sorry about that. So I made 13 and 14 single crochet. Then this is now we are doing front and back stitch together. This is a 14 single crochet there. I will do maybe 4 or 5 more row. I will do single crochet. This is after back stitch. This is first row single crochet. There is no increase. Okay, and the second row, so I made a 5 row, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, a single crochet. Then next, I will do increase, so 2 single crochet in the same spot, increase again, whole row I will do increase. So 14 time, increase please. 2 single crochet in the same stitch, making 14 increase. Two, single crochet in the same spot. And I will gonna maybe finish when I done increase. Yeah, it's right there. And that slip stitch. I think yeah, I can slip stitch. And making shape, and I will try put on him. Ooh, he's cute. Yes. So I needed some stuff. And I will cut a little longer so we can connecting to the bear. So out right here, I will making a fake stitch for making little bit smooth. So skip one. And right there, and go back. Okay, I made a fake stitch, and I will moving to the middle. Little. Oh, I don't like this needle. I want different one. I will moving couple stitch in order to see, but just moving to the right there. I moved a couple stitch and put some stuff inside. And we can connecting to the bear. I made a keychain for my daughter and son. But my daughter asking, Shiona, can you make a top hat and microphone for him? I'm not really good for the names, but she wanna making for like a singing bear. Yeah, we can do that. So this keychain need to remove. Yeah, this one. We can connecting maybe later. Remove. I will go one more round. I'll just make sure it's connected. I think it's good. Yes. Yeah, that's fine. And I will take it out. Let's making a bow tie for his neck. Okay, so I will starting with chain. One, two, three, four. And the two more chain and skip this two. And in the third stitch, let's making double crochet. One, two, three, four. Then half double crochet in the next. Half double crochet, one more. And in the last stitch, we were doing 8 double crochet. So this side, double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4. In the last stitch, making tight and turn direction, we are going this way. Another 4 double crochet. Change direction this way. One, so that's 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 double crochet. And in the next stitch, half double crochet. One more. In the next stitch, half double crochet. And in the last stitch, 4 more double crochet, please. 1, 2, actually this one, 3, 4. And first double crochet spot, we're doing slip stitch and cut. Actually, I will making a little longer cut so we can connecting to the bear. I will making fake stitch, skip, and in the next, and go back to where the string come out. Go back. I made fake stitch, and I will moving to the middle so. Couple stitch down. When I come down, I will gonna maybe closing right here a little bit because they'll have a big space there. I will making little tight and go to the middle. Looks like a little knot, made a knot, but I will gonna making tight this middle spot like this, making bow tie. It's really hard to see, but it's really cute. So this one, the other one, I will moving to the middle, but making a little bit tight here. Okay. And to the middle. I will making a knot with this. I will making maybe one and two circle, round two, and make a knot. Ah, it's cute. Cute. I like it. It's really cute. And we can hide this short one. I will just hide and cut. Come on. This is short. Alright, after hide and cut, please. I will go one more. Making even and put on his neck. Oh my gosh, he's so cute. Okay. Find his neck. Okay, come through same spot throughout. Oh, it's cute. You know, hard to see it, but he is adorable. Make a knot and hide. Okay. Now I need to making his microphone. He's cute. Okay, I will using a gray color. I'm making a chain. 1, 2, 3, 4, and skip one, and single crochet. 1, 2, 3, and the chain one. And I will doing a slip stitch go back. Okay, in the oops. I'm thinking. Yeah, this is a little bit thicker. So this single crochet I will doing slip stitch. I don't wanna maybe too thicker. So chain four. Skip one and slip stitch, please. Slip stitch 1, 2, 3. Yes, 3. Slip stitch. And I will gonna doing a single crochet one more in the same spot, single crochet. Okay, then chain 1, 2, 3 and like a picot. No. I will doing chain 3 and half double crochet in the same spot. Half double crochet. Half double crochet. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Then we will turn and we will doing go to the chain 3 spot and doing slip stitch. So making like a little round mic and the chain 1. And cut little longer. Cut longer. And this one, I will gonna pull down and making like a tight, making round like a mic and tie with the other tail. I know it's a little tricky, but just make a knot. And I will hide this short tail. Okay, am I made a double knot? I want to do double knot. Then hide. Okay, hide and cut. Actually, I will go backward for safety. One more time. Go back. My finger is weak. So like making shape, mic shape. And let's connecting to the hand. I don't know which hand, left or right. I don't know, but maybe I'll just give it to him. Right here? Right there. Okay, that's good. It still looks like Mike. What do you think, guys? I try a little skinny handle and making circle on the top. But looks like a backward. I'm not sure. I will try again. Looks like backward. So this looks like round thing. I will doing front. So I will moving this to the back. Thread moving to the back. Then now let's connecting. Okay, then I will make a knot. Alright, special bear for our kids. They will love this. What his name? Freddy Knight? Yeah, I do not know. Okay, why he's not coming through? Get in. Alright, he's in. Perfect. What do you think, guys? He have a mic and top hat and the bow. He don't have to be. We don't have to connecting a keychain. I think my daughter she will love to just play. I will not connecting keychain this one. Oh, and I will add one more thing. I know it's keep coming, huh? Just eyebrow for making cute eyebrow. So longer cut. We can starting here or from back. A little sad eyebrow. And another one. Okay, I made the eyebrow. And I will add maybe the white. For maybe eyeball, I think it's not necessary, but I'll just do it. Or to the bottom. Right next to the eyeball stage. No, not a right place. Looks like puppy. I don't know. He's cute. All right. Thank you for watching, everyone.